I'm not echoing in your ear, am I?
What?
Am I echoing in your ear?
No, no, not at all.
All right.
Well, now you are, but not too bad.
You big dummy.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Alright, y'all, we're gaming. We're fucking gaming in the dark, bro.
This one's cool. How you doing?
I
think I heard you, didn't.
Can you hear me?
What's up?
How's it going?
We'll add to this beautiful melange. Turn on the lights, Beam. Alright. Alright, purchased us 3 flashlights because that is what we need.
You don't need flashlight, you can see in the dark.
I can't see in the dark.
Oh, that's a shame.
Skulls, by the way, I gotta let you know, I'm loving your TikToks.
I appreciate that. I have no idea what I'm doing, but hey, I'll try.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. I can hear you.
Alright.
So, right click scans for you. Out to about 50 meters. Left click activates any tool you got. And then the yellow bar up top is, of course, you know, battery life. And then the orange bar around your dude is your stamina.
I got that.
All
Shall we go and explore the terror?
Hell yeah. I'm not echoing in your ear, am I?
What?
Am I echoing in your ear?
No, no, not at all.
All right.
Well, now you are, but not too bad.
What the?
What?
Looks like Beam has already found some pickles and some stuff and a big something or other. I don't know. Dustpan. I'm gonna drop one of these for Beam. Even though he says he doesn't need it.
Let's see that in an instant replay.
Such a fucking idiot.
Wow.
Let's see.
What a waste of 3 credits.
Exactly.
3 quid.
That's not friendly. That's not friendly. That's not.
Oh my god, that's stupid.
Not that way.
The fuck?
Oh god.
I don't like it going.
What's up, Skulls? You can hear me right now, right? I think we can talk to each other, right?
Oh my god.
Dude, I threw myself off the edge just where you were too. You respawn as soon as we get off.
That's not good.
Where's he going?
Oh, man. I'm just an idiot.
Dude, we've all, like, that's what the whole point of this game. Died to the first, like, each one of our first deaths was bees.
Oh, my shit. God, I can jump.
Oh, no. Don't we lose all our scrap now, too?
I think we lost everything.
Because you got greedy.
just wanted to see if it could jump the gap.
Just wanted to come by and say hello.
Oh god. That was scary.
Alright. What happens if we go down to below an intern?
Yeah. No, I'll let you find that out later.
Okay, alright.
That was fun.
It was fun till I died.
One of the flashlights is here. I saved it.
Okay.
Sorry, one of you two can have that.
You two. You want
to take that flashlight, Skulls?
Come on over here.
I'm good.
Water's warm.
I gotta figure out how to run.
Just gotta flex your shift muscle to run. There you go, flexing your E muscle.
Oh, god damn it. Why is it dropping? Oh my god.
I don't know, the beam is still alive. I'm gonna go
over here to the fire escape.
Alright.
Face part of jump. Go. Let's go over here to the fire escape. I don't know if Beam is alive anymore. I have a feeling that he's not. Because I heard something. This is no bueno.
How the fuck you get over there? God damn it.
dummy.
Came out this way.
Where are you?
I'm down here. I lost the flashlight. I lost the flashlight because it's stuck on the ladder. I'm an idiot and dropped it.
Right, they're coming back. Good job, fellows. Good job. You guys are doing excellent. I was out here supervising. There has to be a supervisor.
You're better off just trying to jump the gap. There you go.
Just drop it anywhere.
Useful things in there. Don't put the garbage.
Put crap in there so it doesn't. Where did our beds go, Beam? Where did our beds go?
They when we don't need them. Anyway, we should probably leave because it's like 7 p.m. 9 p.m.
Okay. What happens after 9 p.m.?
The darker it gets, the more agitated the blokes get.
What?
The ship leaves eventually. Autopilot.
Yeah, but if we're inside it, it doesn't really matter, right?
Yeah, but if we went out to get more loot.
Yeah.
plus enemies get, I think they get more active in the night or something.
Aggressive. One. Elite quota.
One day.
Oh.
One day is a fun
we have, day. We've met quota. I
yeah.
Think.
Yeah, yeah.
75 plus. Oh, I might need to go do one more.
Pinks. Skulls, if you want to, like, experiment through this terminal and everything like that. So, like, a couple of things you can definitely do is you can also, like, switch through cameras over here to look at people. There are definitely enemies, like, right outside. Oh shit, they're big ones. They're biggies.
And that bull just playing, man. I ain't sweating it.
We are dead, bro. Fucking dead. Oh. That was really unfortunate.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It was hungry.
That's one of those fucking dogs. The Leo something or other.
I'm about to figure out what to do with my mic.
Juice. What up, Juice? How you doing? Hey, what's up, Juice community? How are you guys doing today? were you guys playing Catan? I was in there for a little bit. How did the community...
Oh, man.
Where, our spacecraft has been destroyed by
Oh, I'm about to do something with my mic now. Everybody else is going to echo.
Jesus. Like, if I ran around... Not sure. Somebody's in the fucking in the death room or something.
They're eating alive.
Always dying, dude. Always dying.
So it's the process of learning.
Dude, Rhodey, Skulls and I literally were still sitting in the ship, and one of those big dog things with the giant mouths ran into the ship and ate us. Like, immediately. Let's see if Beam can even, like, get into the ship. Yep, see, it's right there. It's right on the front. Right over.
over there. One bipedal canine animal.
He said yummy.
Voracious Marcus.
He said yummy, yummy.
Truly. Quiet. A threat to any worker's existence. It's like that supervisor.
That's so good.
Just chuckle.
Dude, we died right away. That dog ran right into our ship's butthole.
Yeah, that's weather for you.
Alright, gotta go to company. So now we get to go and exchange things or whatever.
Woo!
Well, thank you for that extra effort, Beam. Appreciate it.
I had no idea you two died in.
All right, everybody pick some stuff up. We got to put it over here for the company to get it. And then... ring the bell and just not get too close. Or get too close, either one.
We won't make quota if you perish.
What? We won't make quota if we what?
Perish. Die.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, follow me.
Yes.
I've tapped out your stream so that I don't screen watch like a...
Right.
You big dummy!
Up again, Skulls. Uh-oh. Oh, no.
I'm an idiot. Oh, my God.
I fell in the water, Bean.
Oh, wow. Well, nice.
I think we're fucked.
I think we're fine.
I'm such an idiot.
Why don't you close the hatch, you jerk? You made it more difficult than it had to be.
I'm just an idiot.
Alright, Shady. Let's see. View, Shady.
Mm-hmm. a ton of boons. That's funny.
Let's see.
I feel like I'm in a cage. The walls, they keep closing in. I need a place where I can breathe.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let me swim deep, find a better way. Something to light up a spark again. So lift me up to a higher state.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's time to say goodbye, leave it all in storage on time. Need you to hold your breath, swim till you reach a deeper end. It's time to leave, it's time to break free from the shallows, shallows. Whatever means it's time to break free from the shallows, shallows. I believe it's time to break free from the shallows, shallows. Whatever means it's time to break free from the shallows. To see, let go of fear and just break free.